Be more worried about your character than your reputation. Reputation is what other people think of you. Your character talks about who you are in yourself, how you operate, the life you have, the standards you set for yourself, what you will and won't do, just the basic decency of whether you're a good person or not. Your character is imperative for living an amazing life. People of great character will do things to help other people. They always live with integrity. They always do the right thing no matter what. Character will speak volumes as to the result you get in your life, the people you have around you, and the type of life you lead. If you're only focused on reputation, then it's only a short-term thing because it's easy to do. The reason that having an amazing character is difficult and having a strong character is difficult because it takes work. It takes often doing selfless things you don't want to do. It often takes putting other people first before yourself. So ask yourself, are you focused on reputation or are you focused on character? You can build an amazing character if you want it. It's totally up to you, but like everything amazing in life, it takes time and effort. Have you got a great character?